What's going on, agents? This is Gomes here. We are back on Stray. So Mr. Gato just broke out of prison, or being jail with Clementine, and they split up now. So now we're going to access. Wait, is it right here? It wasn't this one, right? It was the other one. Oh wait, no, it was right here. Right here, and then wait. Was it this one or was it the other one? I don't remember. Wait a minute. Maybe it was the one over there. Let's check it out. Cause yeah, there still needed a key or something. The battery! Use the battery for this. Oh, now use the subway key for that. Okay. Let's do it. Before freaking Sentinels come over here. Sentinels. What was it? Oh, X-Men. Yeah, I remember X-Men. Those they used to call Sentinels. Drive subway, Mr. Gato? Drive subway? Alright, well, good thing it's like a no turns or anything. It's nothing about turning. It's a straight subway go, straight shot. Hello, may I help you? Oops, sorry, I said somewhere here. Okay. I think he's good. Or not. Okay, let's check it out real quick. Yeah, it's going outside, so. Greens and having it from wall 6099. Wall City 99. Dude, this place looks nicer than the other one. Yeah, there has to be no, there's nothing on the other side, right? Vending machine? No. Control. control room? No. Okay, so let's try to find out. That's damn cat vision. Control room, elevator, exit, okay. Exit. Let's see, probably the exit's in. Maybe it'll lead us out. So Mitchell needs to go over here, so wait, is this the freaking yes? You get over here and then I can do it, okay. Come on, a little closer. Yeah, perfect. Stay right there. Now do it. Spec, I'm from here. The plague. I remember now. There's a plague. Everyone was dying throughout. Wait, what? Everyone was dying. I thought they were above it all. They did nothing to help us. I watched my family die. I felt helpless. I couldn't do anything to save them. Well, damn. But I can still help you. We still have to go outside. I will carry the memories of humanity. I'll carry the memories of humanity and all the people that I love. Especially Mr. Gato. Oh, hey. I think I beat the game. Thank you. Don't worry, it's a recharge. Not the vending machine in the lab, we're correct. What else can you hack? Okay, first look. That got hit. That was that computer. And that computer. This one? No. This one. I don't know. Wait, was it there? Go here, then. Huh. Okay, so why won't it? Do you have rage for it, or? Oh wait, I saw that. Right here. Hack it. I think this little body is done for. It's okay, just carry me to the workstation. Oh, the alarms. Okay. Wait, workstation, where's the workstation? Oh, it's that. Yeah. That's it, we're safe. I know the power to require it is the city, the control system, and it meant more than the drone can have possibly have. But with the security system now disabled, you can control the system and open the city. Overriding could destroy my software. But I made a choice when I hooked on into the first computer and consequences it could bring. I'm sorry, we won't see the outside together. I thought you needed to carry memories of humanity onto your the past. So you're gonna leave the humanity these memories to Mr. Gato? The future command is you. Here, let me take this off of you. Nice, guys! You're my friend, my very best I could ask for. Thank you. Mr. Gato! He lost his friend. Oh, he's asleep next to him. Oh, it's adorable. But sad. That's really sad. Zerk's out though. Wait. Oh, so that kills him. Okay, that's good. Is that it? I think I beat the game. I don't know. Is Mr. Gato gonna find his friends? The journey of Mr. Gato. Oh wait, it's like, oh, there's a hint there may be a part 2 then. An eye opener. Yep, finished it. I liked it. It was pretty fun. I mean, the fact that like that cat looks just like Mr. Gato, the cat I knew. So overall, it was a good game. So ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed the video and the game too, so please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. It does just say 7 skulls and bones, and yeah, it was really short. I was like, okay. That's why I heard it was like a short game, so yeah, that's why I took my time with it though. But yeah. This is a B12. And Mr. Got to find his amigos. Even his friends, the ones that left to die. Can I skip the credits and see if there's anything after? Nope, that's it. Control room. Wow! And to beat the game, it's like 5 hours to beat the game, that's it. Huh. I guarantee you someone has a short time, but I was like, oh, whatever. 5 hours, okay. It's a 5 hour game. Even less than that, to be honest with you, so I was like exploring all that stuff too. So, yeah, that's the end of the story, ladies and gents. I hope you enjoyed the game and the videos. So, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. This is as well as bones. I am out. Peace out, ladies and gents.